Yep.
Yep.
Oh boy.
Right. Oh, this is a stupid numeric code thing, right, isn't it?
Let's do this.
This one just doesn't even make sense.
She's slow, isn't she? No, I think we got the right idea for this. You need to find all 8 codes.
Yeah, but we didn't open any safes, which was confusing us even more. We found so many at the start before, I hope we can get the same.
I found some batteries, but that's it.
Yeah, same.
But you are slow as Mary, aren't you?
Really, like, snail slow. Oh?
You found one.
No. Just, saying nothing.
I'm not seeing anything at the bomb. Is that because I've got no points for it yet?
Who's this?
Is this
a fine guy?
That's me.
No. Someone
at
the table.
Are we?
Ooh. I can see a flashlight.
Everyone instantly turn off.
Except Matty, who's walking
around. No, can you see people when you're walking in slow mode as Mary?
Oh, what was that?
Yeah.
There's something here.
Why can I just see flashlights?
It just flashed. Why did it flash?
It's the game.
Tick-tock.
Screw you! Does that mean he's in the clock room? Yes, it does! Fuck you. Did you teleport? You teleported, didn't you? Instantly.
No.
Yeah, you did. Okay, that's fine. Oh, hello. Lots of no things.
No! Jesus Christ! Oh, I see. It gets more and more colourful. You can teleport. You know, right-click to teleport.
Yeah, you can do it like that, but...
I don't think it makes a difference, but you can do it whenever you want. It's just got a cooldown.
You lose energy when you do that, apparently. So, like, you won't build a frenzy.
Why did you teleport?
Oh, it's getting... Oh,
hello.
Now I've teleported.
Follow.
What is that?
Oh, no.
What was that?
You got any keys? No, please! Thank God for that.
Kill anyone?
I ran. If you run in circles, it's a lot harder for him to hit.
I've got a phone call.
Quick, use an advantage.
That was a chance. That's how you answered.
Mate, have you got any keys? Has anyone got any keys?
Oh, hello. Who's the girl?
There's no girl.
What?
Oh, never mind then. One of you looks like a girl.
What the heck?
It's definitely not my character.
That's what must be me.
And there's Mary.
Hello,
children. Oh, no.
Wait.
No.
Where the fuck is she?
Down there.
Hello, children.
Oh, no.
Just go lights off. Go lights off. Yeah, well, just go lights off. Go lights off.
Who's that man?
And move away, just move away.
Just get a frenzy, I can tell.
I'm just waiting.
Just building a frenzy.
We can't really do anything.
Uh oh.
Just run as far as you can from her.
Where's the way out? I don't know where.
No! Fuck you!
Is it just left click to attack yet?
Yeah, you go frenzy, then you just spam left click to attack.
Yeah.
He's still alive.
Well, that's him dead.
Oh, what do you have? Nothing. Anything. At all.
Note.
Yes! Flashlight.
Hello! Found you again.
My flashlight's going crazy.
I'm just getting very unlucky with these teleports now. There's not much skill in Mary, is there?
Not really. Quite random.
Hello, children!
What? Where is he?
See you later.
It's me. I'm like right in front of you.
Yeah, I seen you.
I can't win, I'm gonna die.
Microwave.
Ah! Let's just shut this door. See ya.
We should really be shitting like...
Microwave, microwave.
I didn't hear the microwave.
Oh, no, there's Mary.
Okay, then I'll just keep moving. Where's anything?
No!
Oh, God, no.
And then there was one. I don't know why you ran back towards me, though.
I was trying to go around you.
It's pitch black. I love it. I can't see.
I can see.
Don't see me? Yes, you can! Oh, my God. I went from pitch black to just, hello, Mary. Hey, Mary.
Okay. No, hey.
I'm just going
to... That door doesn't look that shut to me.
It doesn't need to be quite so shut. I just want to see you. Just want to make sure you're not doing anything funny. Hi.
Hi.
Did you just...
How are you?
Teleport? I know. Okay, you're still there. Oh my God, that's creepy. Oh my God, that is so scary. You're like just baby stepping towards us. Hi, Mary.
Hello.
Hello.
What you've done is really built.
No way!
Through the door.
Did you just TP behind us?
No, I teleported right behind you.
What was the chances of that?
You shouldn't have just stood there, you let me build up my thingy.
Yeah,
so
but I thought you would have wasted it. I thought, like, oh well, if you build it up now, and then you won't be able to get through the door, but you just teleported behind us.
Can I try another monster?
If you want.
Right, here we go. Let's do it. Let's actually survive and win. Ooh, I found a battery.
Open all drawers.
And right, lots of
so how do I do this?
I don't even know. I've played that one.
Alright, I've set traps. I know I've set traps at least.
That door is so creepy. I would not come to this hotel.
Yeah, it's the doors that are the problem, not the monster, not the monster chasing everyone around.
This drawer is locked. Remember that? There must be something in there.
Yeah, I've seen that. I'm definitely getting how to open things now. It works a lot better. Just throwing things open.
Who's the fine-ass piece of white meat over here?
Who? What am I? Am I the black
steady?
Get back here, you big booty.
Oh.
Rusty key.
Oh.
Locked this door as well, didn't they?
Oh, this restaurant's so awful.
Stop calling.
Just call me the fucking Duracell man. I found like 9 batteries.
Trying to figure out. Oh.
What was that noise? Does that mean I've said.
Oh no.
Dum 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 Johnny.
I don't get the lurker.
Come here, Johnny.
No! That's the thing, like, I didn't even have my torch on there and you still found us.
Yeah, shouldn't have called the kitchen. I moved out of the kitchen as soon as Johnny called it.
Well, to be fair, I was in a different dining room at the time. I was going to come for you, but... Fucking where are you, eh? There's little Stiddy.
I don't understand him. Like, I don't know how you hide from the lurker. I need a guide.
You just kind of have to hope. I mean, it's quite easy to... It's not that hard to outrun. The only reason I got those two is because they were both trapped in the corner, basically. You move around all, like, ghosty and shit, and then you click everything to activate traps. I think when somebody activates a trap, I think that's when you can go physical form. I think that might be how it works.
Can you open doors?
I think you can, actually. But only when I'm in physical form.
Oh, okay.
I'm not really sure how it works. We need to read some guides, don't we?
Yeah.
But you can set loads of traps. You click everything and it works. I think the idea is, right, you can only trap certain items, and when somebody walks past those items, that's when you can go physical form. So if you put, you need to trap in certain areas, and then hang around those areas, and then you'll know that's where they are when you go physical form.
Yeah.
Sense.
I don't know when I set traps off, that's the problem.
I'm trying to make a noise. I've trapped myself in a room. Such an idiot. Where are you?
I don't like this. I need to find something specific, but I don't know what it is.
You're looking for a crowbar or something.
Not even that. But that would be nice.
I've got to say, Mary's more fun than this guy.
Yeah.
Oh, hello!
I knew it. I fucking knew it. Lights off. I can't see. I don't know where I am.
How weird is this?
I literally can't see.
Sorry.
Right, I think I understand the alarm system. The microwave goes off. So.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. How do I know if there's a trap there, though? Do I just have to activate them?
Yeah, it's like really random objects like lamps and stuff. You know, it's nothing you'll ever notice. To be fair, I don't really understand playing games with them either. That's just theory at the moment. Things as well, as soon as she goes into... No, never mind. I mean, I'm not getting any audio cues when you activate these.
You're not?
Not that I've heard.
I keep trapping myself because I keep thinking I'm triggering them.
I mean, you definitely are. I've planted loads of bloody things. There's no way you've not activated quite a few of them.
My person started crying and he can't see anymore. Am I the girl or something? Because she keeps whimpering.
Yeah, you are.
Makes sense.
Oh! Then I heard it.
What? I didn't hear anything. What's happening? I don't get this game. Stop it, flashlight! Stop it! Oh, man. Don't get this.
I still don't get it, if it helps.
Good. As long as you don't get it, then there's still a chance.
There's two people who have no idea what they're doing, just kind of wandering around.
I feel like I'm playing slightly tactically, but I wouldn't even know if I was. Ooh. Why is the microwave going off? What does it mean? Why are you making that sound? What does that mean? What does that mean?
Oh, hello.
Please no senpai. Why did you say oh hello?
I saw you.
Oh god. I'm pitch black. I don't know where I'm going. Where am I?
Where are you? Where did you come from? Where did you go? It's quite hard, this one.
Fucking flashlight! Stop it! That's the most annoying part, like when I'm trying to walk around and then it just does that.
I'm just trying to get lucky and hope I end up in the same room when I go into physical form. I really need to like find out how this guy works.
What does that mean? Why did you do that? So many doors that like are still locked and I can't open. Don't know where to go. Gotta be fucking joking.
I always see you right at the end of the bloody thing. I'm gonna tap out and quickly check this so I learn how to actually use this guy.
There is so many rooms. It's just stupid. Stop whimpering. Move. Why is the creaking noises now? Fuck's sake. Ooh. Ooh. Are you still specking, mate? Ooh. Now black and white.
Okay.
Do you now understand your character?
Well, it seems like I had the general principle pretty down, to be fair. I'm just not happening to land in the same room as you.
Playing really well.
Apparently, yeah. I'm meant to be hearing cues, I'm just not picking up on them. It's been going on for bloody ages, this. I need to eat you.
And I want to win the level.
No.
I gotta do this, holy shit. Are you watching, mate? Did you see it? Yeah. Did you see it? Did Bestus not even see us?
No.
You're joking. You've got to be joking. Seriously. See, this is why you keep me cool. Stop it, flashlight man.
What is that noise?
Ah!
Black and now I'm black and white. My flashlight's going crazy. Like the game actually just wants to fuck you over.
My screen is so dark for you. Like, don't know how you can even see your way around.
What is that?
Sound like a shopping cart was pushed over.
Crashed into a wall.
Oh, there must be somewhere I can go. Like, I've got so much now. What's that? What are these noises? It's like lightning going off or something.
I will find you.
God's sake, pitch black.
I will kill you.
Please don't.
Well, since you asked so nicely.
Microwave? Still don't know what that means. Black and white. The game is getting... A witch's cackle. Oh, it's great, this game.
Just cannot freaking find you.
What was that?
No.
Some keys don't just like stop working for some reason. I think I know what you mean when you're saying you couldn't press W before.
Weird enough.
That's strange. I don't know whether that's intended or not. What? Move! There we go. What? Is that moving? Yes. Okay. Oh, wow. Hands out the floor. Don't like it.
It's creepy as all hell.
Oh! Pitch black as well. Pitch black and hands. Right, okay. You're cool, you're cool.
Wouldn't bet on it.
Ah, what was that?
What the fuck was that?
What was that?
Fuck!
Oh my. You've got to be fucking shitting us. What the fuck was that? I can't play anymore. I can't do this. I literally can't do it.
What? Wait, what?
I'm actually crying. Oh my god, like, there's a face just popped up on my screen.
I was just looking at his screen, like, nah, and his screen sitting next to him, and all I see him was just like, this fucking bald, fucking awful man.
No, I don't even want to find out what's going to happen next, seriously.
Wow.
Even I shit myself on the other side of the room.
I just shed a tear, there's like a tear in my left eye for me.
Oh my god, he's actually wiping tears away.
Wow.
Where are these keys, Paul, for fuck's sake? Right.
Did you check that drawer?
Yes, I've been back to the drawer. That's where I was thinking. Stop whimpering! I'm black. I'm black. What?
Don't bite your black son.
I can't see. I can't see. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't even know where I am. Right. Skip.
What is that noise?
Just stop it, please. Just stop it. Stop saying dumba. What does that mean? What does all these sounds mean?
I just don't know how you're gonna do this without the torch on, like, at all, pretty much.
Hits me
eye. Like, my screen, like, now look at it. So your screen is just black.
It's just hard to see the keys, especially if you've... Oh, you've owned that.
What was that noise?
Ooh.
Is that steady?
Fucking hell, man!
You can't see the hands, can you, Matty?
Nah.
They're everywhere on my screen.